I'm watching you every Sunday. Yeah. What do you do on the Ed Sullivan Show?
I introduce the acts.
I see. You introduce the acts.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you don't sing.
No.
You can't dance. You don't tell jokes. No. You merely introduce acts.
Uh-huh.
And you've been doing this for 19 years.
That's right.
Mm-hmm. Well, Ed, if I may be so bold, and I don't like to ask this, but actually, how much do you make? I mean, how much money do you get for this particular job?
Well, Jack, I'd say approximately $800 million. $800,000. I raise it, but I'm going to cut it down.
He's reading it, and he got it wrong.